For my wedding, what I did was I intentionally planned for a racial kind of wedding. So my maid of honor was a Muslim girl, and she donned on her hijab. And in fact, my entire entourage were like Muslim, Indians, Filipino, and Chinese. And if you could, in the guests, like the guests themselves was like, you could see Malays, you could see Filipinos, you could see Chinese, and you could see Indian. And the priest who celebrated my wedding was a French man himself. So I could say that it was very diverse.